Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Infected Planet for this week's weekly challenge. I think I'm going to lower IP to just one video a week and just basically doing the weekly challenge. I'm going to do the silver one again because that silver one, previous one, was quite tricky. So until when I'm comfortable with silver, we'll move up to gold, and then move up to horde, then move up to Iron Man. So we'll start with silver and see how well we can do this. Okay, so pause, immediate pause and check. So what do we have here? Mutation, carapace mutator, which is actually useful because it probably means you won't get carapace until... okay, great. So, now, apparently one of the good ways to get started is a sniper flamer, but sniper flamer requires you to have 15 BP, not 14, so we don't start at sniper flamer. Luckily, we start at the edge, so we don't have to worry about being attacked from one side. I might want to clear out these two first. This one's going to be the easiest one to clear out, really. So we're going to just start off with a couple of flamers. Just grab you. Grab you. Apparently, flamers don't stack, but I don't know. It's worked quite well for me in the past. So we'll go there. You guys go that way. One. Yep. Yeah. Just push forward. Push forward. Push forward. Push forward. Go. Burn them down. Burn them to a crisp. You go stand over there. Once you've captured this, we'll do snipers and flamers. Come on, guys. We need to destroy this quick. Good. Really? That should... Sit in here, yeah. There you go. Just stand there. Stand there and cap this, please. Without dying, that would be ideal. Okay, we got that captured. Wow. Okay, flamer over there, please. You're gonna become a sniper. Okay. You guys move around. Move around over here. Here, please. Okay, we're going to just drop them off a cluster here, just to clear out a little bit of space. Okay, finish off that, please. You guys go stand over there. You need to move over this way. This way, please. This way. Thank you. Right now, you need to... Oh, for God's sake, really? Robotics. Put that down quick. It'll help out. Okay. Right. You need to charge in. You need to take out that. Shoot it down. Good. Really? Bloody hell. Clear it, please. Grab that, thank you. Thank you. Quick. Quick as you like. Finish it off. You come down here as well. Kill it. Good, it's dead. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Burn and ate it to pieces. Move over here. You stand over here. Good, we capture that one as well. But then they got impact, which is gonna be annoying, but has been worse. Go stand over here. Okay. Sniper, go over here. You go over here. These guys have range. Okay. Stand over here. Let's clear that out as we can. Good. Now, pause again. What's the plan? Protohive, if you can avoid you, that'd be nice. Clearing this side, maybe? The protohive over here as well. So, we can clear out this side first. By clearing out this side, we don't have to worry about any attacks on this side. We can just focus our defenses like here and here. They haven't got a flat cannon this time around. They have a mortar over here. Got 7 points left over, so what can we build with 7 points? Gular Chopper Strike, because we didn't need one anyway, so we put that down. Ghost hang over here. This way, please, thank you. Okay. Move forward, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, good. Pick that up, thank you. Good. They got carapace, but that's gone at least. Protohive is now generating, sadly. I got that wrong, sadly. I was meant to be targeting that, not that one. But, you know. Go drop that off for the time being. Get that up there, you go over here, you come over down over this way. Four can be shotgunny, so. Shotgunny? No, shotgun, well done. Sniper! Oh great, they're creating these guys. Sniper, just pick up a flamer for the time being. I need you guys to clear out this, so move down this way. This needs to die. It's important this needs to die. Very important, that Protohive needs to die because it's generating those guys, which is really bad for us. Once that thing's dead, I'll sleep far easier at night. Okay, let's get back to this place so you can get healed up briefly. Hope you don't die to whatever. Cool. Good, good. Get down. No. Yeah. Now you go over there. But now what can happen now? These guys can get cleared out fairly quickly by a couple of flamers over there. No problem. That's not going to cause us any problems. In fact, you stand over here, help out over here. You're gonna head down over here. And problem with this is because Carapace stops, like, sniper shots. So what I want to do here is basically hit a couple of these guys. Then you need to move, you're starting to just move, no, not you, you stay here. That's the idea, is that they come this way here and start clearing this out, because they can. It's not going to be that difficult for them to do so. I need one more. Okay, just drop that there so it clears out the area. Burninate this, please. No, yeah. They're just out of range of that one, which is good. Yeah, because once we clear this one, we can clear that one. Hey guys, just stand over here. Just stand in the middle and just clear. Good. You got that one cleared up. They've got Burrowing Hive. Oh, great. That's not great. That's actually a lie. Burrowing Hive over here. There it is. Yeah, there it is. Drop a Burrowing Hive. Drop one of those on top of it. Drop two of them. It'll do. It's gonna die fairly quickly, but I just need to make sure it stays dead. Good, thank you. Oh yes, there's bloody mimic as well, isn't there? Yes, there is. There's a sodding mimic. I forgot about the sodding mimic. They got killed there, unfortunately. Kill it. Thank you. I was gonna build a something else. I was gonna build something else, but I need to capture this first. Right, think about this. What can I do for that? What can I build for this amount of money? Ammo supply was what I had in mind, I think. Marines guarantee 20 seconds episode of survival, reinforcements. Ammo supply is not a bad idea, to be honest. Ammo supply just works. Triple helicopter drop is a very good start for anybody involved. So I'm just going to triple helicopter drop on you. Wham, wham, wham. Then you can just charge forward. Charge. Move forward. Yep. It destroys pretty much all the towers there. Works that. Burn that to pieces. It's dead. So, move down here, people. Move down there. Burn those to pieces. Good. They've now got Spitter Guard, which is not great, I'll be honest with you, but could be a lot worse. Go stand over here. Go grab this. Good. This is the problem, is that now the flamers are far less. Jesus, go. You go stand over there. Over there. Over there as well. Flamers are actually far less useful now because of spitters. In fact, I'm actually going to get a couple of extra soldiers here and build an extra turret. Just build a turret because A, you can. And, you know, build a flak turret here. Because that's going to help cover off this area as well, which is going to be required eventually. Move over down here. You guys move up here. You guys move over here. That flak turret will do nicely for the time being. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Alright, you two stay here, protect that. Very important. You three are gonna have to charge on there eventually, but it's only after this is done. Ah, hang on. Turret's gonna appear. A turret's gonna appear somewhere over there. Okay, let's move this way here, quick. Move that down there. Move this down, move up here as well. You guys need to move up because. There you go. Very good, 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 good. Come on, murder fire the wall then. Drop it. There you go. What do they, now they got splash towers. Spit towers do damage, do splash damage, which is not great. Okay, hang on, I need to seriously cross-examine what's happening down here. They've got split. Oh no, they've got. That's been alive long enough to create. Oh great, brilliant. Right, I need a flamer. Like, there's no way around it. I need a flamer. You okay? Can you just become like? Oh god. You guys need to charge down to here. Just charge. Move down. Move down now. There you go. Destroy that. Good. That's destroyed. Move it down. Kill the targets. Kill the eggs. Quick. Kill the eggs. Kill the shotgun. Good. That's dead anyway, which is nice. Flamer's killed, but mostly we're okay on this end. They've got enraged spawn, because then they're now spawning those. But it does mean that we can just build. Hang on, where is it? Build a turret there. Right. Right, they spawned there. Great, brilliant, fantastic. You charge that one. Just charge straight. Let's go straight there. Charge. Drop one of these. Drop two of these off. Just to help the problem. It's a fresh tower, so I should get that very quickly, yep. And destroy that one. Destroy that one now. Destroy that. Quick, quick, go, 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 go. Destroy that. Burn it to pieces. Good, it's dead. It's dead. That needs to be further. That tower needs to be further up, I think. Let's recycle that one briefly. Build that further up here. You guys move over here. Hi. Okay. Okay, I need to drop some stuff off here soon as well. Okay. I'm gonna clear out some of these, you know? Because I have to, pretty much. When... That bulwark needs to die, basically, is the point we're making here. Yeah, that bulwark needs to die, which it did, thank God. Okay, we're back over here now. You, hi. Deal with them. Then go pick that up and then bring it here. Good, that's killed. Any soldiers down here? Any soldiers up there? No, we're good. So far, we're good. We've got far more BP to work with. Mine that for ammo. Okay. Let's quickly just... You can recycle that. Hi. You're now a minigun. Your minigun flamer combo over this side. The spitters are a bit less convenient, but this one shouldn't be too bad. Okay, flamer. Okay. What's the next plan here? Dropping here is ideal because no one else has the spawner walls, so we're gonna do like ho-bam, ho-bam, ho-bam. Triple drop there. Then everybody is gonna close in on it. As much as possible, as quickly as possible, they're gonna do what they can. Which involves like these guys getting battered, these guys getting defended over here as well. That's been capped already, which is nice. Just stand in the middle. They've got vile tongues, but fair enough, you can only know what's happening anyway. Vile tongue attack imminent, burrowing hive attack imminent. Sure, why not? Right. You destroy this thing over here. Drop one of those over there, hi. Okay, burrowing hive. Burrowing hive. Airdrop it. Okay, this is going to be a problem, so we need minigunner. Go over there and help solve this problem, please. Just stand over here, actually. Good, that's dead. That's dead, which means now... That'll be nice. Just put another right over there. They repair themselves over time, so it's not too much of a problem. You can refill... Okay, you go stand up over here. You go... You need to build a couple of these. We're going to build one, two of these. Again on your side. Flamer on this side here. A couple of flamers there. Good. You restock here. For five. What can you build for five? We could build engineering for five. Not really that required, but we could build engineering for five, or we can just build... A mortar? I'll put a mortar here, because a mortar here will actually have that entire base in range. It'll just be the attacking buildings, which is exactly what we wanted to do. That can actually be retired right now, because that's not going to be required. Cycle, there's just seven more to play around with. And seven more to play around with just means another flamer, really. Right, flamers. All the flamers, just charge. Just move up close. And burninate them. Now they've got bombardment. Defensive towers have a much larger range. Which is true. Unfortunately, but... Vile tongue attack imminent. Okay. Hey guys, up here. Okay. Yeah, that came over there. So I'm actually gonna drop this straight up here. Actually, these guys did well last time, so I'm gonna put one of these here over here, one of these over this side. Clear out. You're gonna get recycled. And you're gonna get built. You're gonna get rebuilt over here. Oh no. Here, stand over here. You're gonna get rebuilt. Mortars can get rebuilt because mortars have over walls. So we can put like mortar here. They'll fire over walls, which is exactly what we want them to do. They're very weak, but they'll get repaired very quickly. That cleared out over there. That worked out nicely over there. Right. Now all the troops line up. And just start moving forward. Drop a helicopter on here just to finish off, but that should be it. to be about 44,000, give or take. Almost 45,000. Oh, okay. I've begun. Achievement unlocked. Most BP used, rockets fired only 6. It was far better than last week. I think next week we will try. Well, only 7 people have tried this week. But I will try gold next week. I will try gold next week. What's the leaderboard for gold this week? But I'll try this. Who's played Iron Man this week? Ooh, Lichy P has beaten Liddell. And Horde. Lichy P. Liddell didn't try Horde. Lichy P got 223,000. What? How does that even work? How's that even possible? Huh. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time, folks. See you then. Bye.